Hello, it's the continue of the theme nouns on ending nieks, inieks, masculine, and nieze, inieze, feminine. Nouns on ending nieks, nieze, inieks, inieze denote persons of the male or female gender by their type of activity, specialty, profession, social status, place of residence, place of birth, and a number of other characteristics. They are formed from various parts of speech, nouns, adjectives, numerals, adverbs, verbs, but most often from nouns. And today the last part, three, continue, is from adjectives, numerals, and adverbs. So, for example, source word, gudrus, wise. Wise. And derived noun from it is removing ending s and add ending inieks. It becomes gudrinieks, what is wiseacre, egghead, male gender. But if female gender, gudrinieks, adding inieks, it means a clever girl, egghead, female gender. Next, source word, bogats, rich, derived noun, bogatnieks, rich man, male gender, bogatniece, rich woman, female gender, removing s and nieks or niece. Next, source word, teicams, excellent. Derived noun teicamnieks. Remove s, add nieks. It is teicamnieks, honors pupil, male gender. But if female niece, teicamniece, it means honors pupil, female gender. Or female gender. Next word, source word, viens, one. Derived noun vieninieks. It means unit. Removing s, add inieks, it becomes unit. Unit, vieninieks, only one gender. Source word, pieci, five, derived noun, piecinieks, penten, remove ending I and add ending nieks, piecinieks, penten. Source word, preti, opposite, derived noun, pretinieks, opponent, male gender, pretiniece, opponent, female gender, remove ending I and end endings inieks or iniece. Thanks for watching. Wait for the next lesson. Subscribe to my channel and give me thumbs up. Bye bye.